guys, today's video will be a cleaning motivation video. I love watching these types of videos on YouTube, especially like Britney and Baby, so I just like, this is my list. Okay, this is summer cleaning 2018. I haven't deep cleaned our house for like the past 6 months, and I haven't cleaned for like 3 weeks. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that. It's gonna be a lot of cleaning. And you're gonna see me over a couple of days maybe, or maybe one or two, cause there's a lot to clean and this is a really long list, as you can see. So I'm just gonna show you what I use to clean our house. So this is what I use. I used the Mr. Muscle glass cleaner. I've had this for like a couple of years, so yeah, I'm down to the last couple of ml, so I'm using that for glasses. I'm using the Pledge wood cleaner, the Powerhouse stainless steel cleaner, the Green Works by Clorox all-purpose cleaner. These are I think they're, I forgot what it is. It's like Clorox for like this, the toilet bowl. So yeah, I put it in the tank. And then I use Domex Ultra Thick Bleach. Oh, this is like bleach as well. Okay, so this is the Domex for the toilet bowl. And then I use kitchen towels, old toothbrushes, sponges for like, for these things. And then I use the Starwax floor wax for our wood floors upstairs. And then I use the Bygone odorless multi-insect killer after I clean everything, so that I can kill roaches, because this is a tropical country and they're everywhere. Okay, and then I also use the Glade 5-in-1 wild lavender spray, so that my house smells good. So yeah, I use those two like after I clean. I use baking soda for like tough stains and trying to remove rust. I use this and some like multi-purpose wipes. I know they say like baby wipes, but I use them as multi-purpose wipes. So that's all. I also have my mop, my bunot. I don't know the English of that, but it's just a coconut shell so that it will make your floors shine. I have my dustpan and my, I don't know the English of this, but it's Walis. And then my vacuum cleaner. I know my vacuum cleaner looks very old. It is very old, so yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.